There's no dancing around the issue. These warriors are grappling with numbers problems. Both Quad County warrior dueling counterparts, in fact. Making the most men on hand an all-important matter. Certainly the host circled their best efforts, beat or be beaten. Their debut bout was an exhibition in dome domination.
Work to your base.
Leave him out.
Sit on your hips.
His belly.
shot.
That's enough.
Hey, good stitch.
That was a
shot. Finish.
Cross. Good.
Get
a stitch.
Hey, watch the shot. No, don't reach for that.
Hey, good stitch. Come on.
Watch it. Get low, get low.
Good stitch.
No, you're reaching. Whoa. Hey, relax, man, relax.
Take it in your pace.
You're trying to do too much too soon. Set something up. You got plenty of time.
Need a setup.
East Wake also took the easy path to a regulation lead in the 160-pound class. Captured the tie with the 170 division pin.
Put pressure forward, pressure forward, pressure forward.
Hey, his hips are back, his hips are back.
Keep pressure forward.
There, if you want it.
Keep pressure forward.
Circle left.
Circle.
Hey, he's already tired, Rock.
He's loaded.
Good. Look through it.
Keep putting pressure.
Hey, circle left. Pressure to him. Circle left, circle left, circle left. Circle left.
Come on, work some, Dave.
Hey, Hey, don't go to here. Don't go to there. Put your elbow up. Put your elbow up.
Look for him. Yeah. That's fine. Do it again.
Work to get inside. Work to get inside.
Come on, Dave. Come on.
Hey, you got to wrestle, James. There you go. Follow through to his hip.
Come on, James. Change your level, Daniel.
Jack it up. Jack it up.
Yeah.
Let's wrestle, James.
What's our head out, Daniel? Snap it down.
0-0.
10 seconds.
Time.
Hey, put some pace, man. Stop wrestling slow.
Leg back. Get your leg back, Daniel.
Beat up that.
Hey, leg back. Okay, stay down.
Then this visitor only needed one single individual point at 182 to earn his squad three more.
You got a minute left, James. Let's go.
You got 56 seconds, James. Back out. Back out. Good.
Good shot. You gotta take
out. Keep making it wrestle. You're gonna get hit with a stall.
You gotta do something, Daniel.
An active, aggressive engagement at 192 yielded another Hunt shoulder hammer. Which widened the team margin. An absentee victory for East Wake at 220 closed that gap. Though Hunt gained its own negate no show at 285. Three double forfeit laters reached the 126 pounders, where a familiar face emerged with an even fiercer force of will. impressively whipping his foe in 51 seconds during his second skirmish in less than 30 minutes. But then, this 132-hunt entry sealed East Wake's fate. Because following two more double forfeits, not even an East Wake 31-tick Thunderstrike spine spike at 152 could overcome the final edge. Yet expect the local Warriors to unwrap the rest of their season with plenty flex appeal. I'm Don Fuller, East Wake Television.